trying to keep some kind of diary, or at least mental diary, on what things seem to trigger those symptoms and avoiding those triggers. And if you're having allergy symptoms or even asthma flares that are related to allergy, one simple thing you can do that doesn't really have much as far as side effects and you can get it over the counter is grabbing some nasal saline over the counter and just doing nasal flushes three or four times a day, especially once you've been outside. It can help get the pollutant or the environmental allergens and irritants flushed out. I think the neti pot is great so long as you clean and you clean it with and use distilled, boiled water or sterile nasal saline. It's not safe to use tap water.